How do we happy Independence Day? I'm here today, Ministry of Independence. The history behind Indian independence is very painful and full of sacrifices. It was an endless struggle of millions of faceless Indians. On 29th March 1875, a brave Indian soldier first raised his voice against the British Empire, and later it resulted in a sepoy mutiny. The name of the Indian soldier was Mangal Pandey, and the reason behind his revolt was low wages of Indian workers than other British soldiers, racial discrimination and cultural misunderstandings. And another strong reason was the packing of the cartridges, which was believed to be greased with cow and pig fat, and soldiers had to tear the packing with their teeth in order to use it, and that was something which considered being very unholy for the Hindu soldiers. Combination of all these issues led to the violent uprising of Bharatpur Sepoy Mutiny. Mangal Pandey was hanged because he had shot his sergeant major on the parade ground. In next few decades, there were many small and big wars fought against the empire. In 20th century, the dissatisfaction towards the British government began to take a concrete shape. In the beginning of 1900, there were several revolutionary groups sprang up in different parts of the country. Some of the political groups, such as Congress, were formed to convey the voices of millions in peaceful manner. Some of the iconic leaders like Mahatma Gandhi, Jawaharlal Nehru and Lala Lajpat Rai had trained to attain freedom through peaceful means. On the other hand, personalities like Surya Sen, Chandrasekhar Azad, Bhagat Singh had taken extreme measures to snatch freedom from the British Empire. In 1930, Mahatma Gandhi started the famous Salt March. And after that, in 1942, he started the Quit India movement. The amount of public support and demonstration was more than before. All those things which were Western were burnt or thrown away. Purna Swaraj or total freedom was demanded from the British government. In answer to this protest, the British government imprisoned thousands of Congress leaders and civilians along with Gandhiji. Later, with two successive world wars, British Empire found it really very difficult to manage India. In the year 1947, June 3rd, Lord Mountbatten, the last British Governor General of India, declared that the British will leave Indian subcontinent, but before leaving India, they had decided to split up their Indian-British Empire into India and Pakistan. Pakistan was officially announced as an independent nation on 14th August 1947. And at the midnight of 15th August 1947, India was declared to be an independent nation by our first Prime Minister, Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru. Nehru declared, "Long years ago, we made a tryst with destiny, and now the time comes when we shall redeem our pledge, not wholly or in full measures, but very substantially. At the stroke of midnight hour, when the world sleeps, India will awake to life and freedom. Jai Hind! Thank you."